This is Jonathan from BNI Dinagpur. Today I'm going to show you a simple electromagnet. Here is an electromagnet made from transformer. All transformer you can make electromagnet. By removing the winding, all the winding and make it only one winding inside this one. Here you can see closely the winding. So one winding is connected to one positive terminal, and one winding is connected to the negative terminal. So today we are going to use a DC supply. Because DC, by using DC supply, we can have constant current. Yes. So here is my supply. So I'm going to show you the working of this electromagnetic field. So this one is my supply. Here I supply. This one is my current rating. This okay. So let me test with this three. Okay. Yeah, it's perfect. Perfectly electromagnetic. So we test with this one also. So the electromagnetic field is working perfectly. So if you switch on of this one, it will directly focus. And there is no current flowing this one, there is no flux, and there is no magnetic field. That's all for today.